Yeah. Just need 3 more of them. Okay, left. Okay, now we just gotta get over here. Here, right? No, we haven't even got to it yet. Okay. Come on.
I can do whatever you need.
Okay, talisman. Ooh, I need this. Hold on. Talisman. Okay, so talisman of concentrated vitality.
I'm feeling creative today.
Symbol of menace. It's an enchantment.
That's fine.
Don't need it.
Always happy just to chat.
Okay, now, buy chest armor? Don't have enough Ancient's Heart. Ooh. So we need that. Ancient's Rubble, I meant.
And what can I do for you?
That's not good.
Well,
I'll wait. Okay, where do we need to go? Over here? No. Hold on, let me zoom in. Oh no, I can't. Yeah, we have to go on land. Okay.
Something hiding in the trees. That's why she didn't want to cross.
She told you?
Well, I could just feel what she was feeling, what she was afraid of.
It happens again. You tell me. Understand?
I promise.
Okay, so we go over here, and there's, I guess, a boat dock or something? I don't know. Here. Where? Oh, return to Midgard. Okay.
It's crazy to think that all the realms exist in the same space, one on top of the other. It's like this room lets us travel without moving.
Okay.
Brock! We just came back from another realm. And we met your brother. Wait, not that one.
Did you let that seed saw put hand to your blade? You do know he lost his talent. Just up and left him one day. Tried taking me down with him. Did he botch up on a girl?
Quite the opposite.
You're leaving a blood. blind pig farts up a truffle now, anything. But you know what really counts? Consistency. And I got that coming out of all of my parts.
What did you do?
It's better.
Gee, thanks.
Good. Now when you're done gawking, I got a favor to ask.
What kind of favor?
There's this alchemist on Vari. Been working out in the Velander mines. Haven't heard from him in maybe, I don't know, 100 winters or so. Probably dead, but maybe you can find him. He's dwarfing like me. Wears a fancy green ring. Owes me a favor. You look?
If it is on our path.
Oh, I see how it is. Not a something-for-nothing type, are you? Fine. If you find Don Vari, I'll make him whip you up something special. This entry stone here ought to get you inside those mines.
Okay.
To work it is.
Oh, wow. I want this one. Look at that defense, bro.
Son?
Greatly increases melee damage. I would like this one, please.
Anything else for you?
Enchantments. Random stats and may have a rainbow and may have a random perk. Okay. That's it. Yep.
Sorry, okay. Wasted my time.
Damn. Okay. I see how it is, Brock. It's racist.
Do you remember the way back to the Black Breath?
Of course. We need to walk across the bridge to the Vanaheim Tower. Are we going to the Black Breath? Or exploring?
Exploring? Okay. There's a mission over here we could do. Does it say what level? Okay. We got a couple of shipwrecks.
On a trip like this with Mother. She could fight, couldn't she?
Yes, she fought beautifully.
I see something over here. Let's see.
So, know any good stories to pass the time?
What kind of story? We will continue another time.
Good. Hey, look.
You didn't even start.
A torch is built with wood. That is a brazier.
A brazier. Looks like there's something written on it. Want me to read it? Kavik.
Yeah.
care of that.
Well fought.
Yeah.
What is that?
A spirit.
It's talking to us.
And it hears you as well. Be shy now.
Oh.
You're dead?
You're very perceptive and reckless. Take caution when lighting these braziers. Sather and Hellwalkers will swarm to the flames like moths. I assume we have you to thank for freeing us from a watery grave.
Us?
Other spirits. The Lake of Nine is full of them. Most are able to move on from this realm. But we, lucky few, are stuck here in Midgard until our affairs are in order. Perhaps you can help them as well.
We have no desire to help you, Spirit.
Ah, but you already have. I only wished to see the sky again. Farewell.
Ooh, Heindel. That is worse. Okay.
Whoa, he disappeared.
Come. Let us not be distracted.
So, I guess we should keep an eye out for other spirits.
What did I say about distractions?
But it sounds like they needed help.
They are spirits, boy. Dead things. They have no needs, only wants.
It feels wrong to ignore them.
We will get over these feelings.
Mom would have wanted to help them.
What was that, boy?
Nothing.
I thought as much.
So, know any good stories to pass the time?
What kind of story?
I don't know. Mother always had stories. Weren't you told any when you were a boy?
Hold. We will finish that later.
Okay. Hey, it's another brazier.
I suppose you wish to light it.
Can I? Kavikia.
Focus up, boy.
Corrupted remnant. World Serpent Scale.
Don't.
Correct.
But Can't we
this
just...
This is not a debate. You must learn focus. Our journey need be your only concern.
But what if they can help us? That one seemed to know a little about the lake.
And how does that help us with our goal?
We won't know unless we ask. The world serpent's even over here. I told you he's big. So, could you think of any stories to tell?
There was a man I knew of long ago. His stories were brief and purposeful.
Sounds fun? Do you remember any?
There was one that concerned a hare and a tortoise.
Like the witch's house?
Unlikely.
So what happens?
They wager on a race between them. The hare is too confident of victory and foolish, while the tortoise is steady and disciplined. The tortoise wins.
You haven't told a lot of stories, have you?
See what's over here.
We can beach over here.
Boy.
Yes, sir.
Stone falls.
Some kind of block. Maybe a map?
I don't know.
Maybe a treasure map.
The boat captain's key. One rare enchantment. Ooh. And 10,000 hot silver. I mean, that's pretty good. Don't know what that does.
Challenges mean nothing to the God Spirit. They do not listen.
Do not mock my pursuit of vengeance. Though my family devoted their lives to worshipping Thor, I've devoted mine to his downfall. And I will start with that statue coming over my father's grave.
Unlikely. You are dead.
Is there something we can do?
For a reward, of course.
If you bring down the statue, you have my blessing to loot my father's grave. He rests on an island.
Okay.
Why do you hate Thor so much?
After my father passed, My mother built the statue to watch over his grave. Imagine our surprise when the God of Thunder himself came to offer condolences. Of course, we were thrilled. He quickly took advantage of our hospitality. My mother begged him to leave, and Thor, in his drunken rage, killed her. I was left with nothing but grief. Eventually, I lost that as well, and found only rage in its place.
I'm so sorry.
Come, boy. We have a statue to destroy.
My father's grave lies on an island to the east.
Oh.
My mother's statue of Thor, a monstrous eyesore in the south.
Yes.